The final group of upstarts are making their last desperate stand. They have penetrated the Houses of Parliament and plan to detonate whatever explosives they have left. Please find Mr. Fleming, so we might put an end to this once and for all.
Multiple targets inside the palace, all armed and dangerous. Making matters worse, the Prime Minister has gone missing. I need you to deal with the Templars. Target one is in a nearby corridor, surrounded by civilians. He has explosives on his person. You need to take him by surprise. If he sees you, he'll detonate his bomb. In the meantime, I'll search for the Prime Minister.
much to drink, eh, miss?
Well done. But there are still more bombers about. They must be removed.
Hey, hey!
Playing a game!
Steady, Prime Minister. I'll have you free in a moment.
Not another step, assassin. You've lost, don't you see? The Houses of Parliament are rigged to explode at the last stroke of 12.
There's nothing you or anyone else can do to stop it now. The Houses of Parliament will be leveled. Centuries of history are gone.
Find those bombs before they go off! That may be true. I don't deny that you're all stout.
What's creeping about? What's
that?
Thank you, my young friend. Now, please come with me. You and your sibling have been summoned.
What's that you say?
You have honored us with your loyalty and courage. Long may we strengthen the Empire together.
Your Majesty, we will always work to ensure the safety of the people.
But with the greatest respect, our philosophy forbids us from assisting with the expansion of the Empire. Perhaps, ma'am, you could consider putting an end to your imperialist desires.
I understand and respect your position. Bound as you are by your creed, you will indulge me one final time and receive these gifts. Goodbye, and may God bless the noble fries.
I suppose you'll be offered any more cake.